What you tell me before it shows?
Get this money!
This next brother coming to the stage today all the way from San Diego, y'all. So I want you guys to show some love. Make sure we bring the table conversation to a minimum. Bring it to a minimum. Brothers here, rock the crowd. Stop clapping your hands right now. Come on, stop clapping your hands right now. Give it up for Will. Fuck you, PAYME! Some of y'all can't sing, but we gonna leave it right there, so you don't try to rush me after this motherfucker over. What's up, Sacramento? Yeah, that man came up here and fucked with y'all real quick. I got another job though. That's why I'm wearing this little shit. I developed this app called Sucker Punch Your Kids app. Shit, y'all done fucked up. Let me explain it though. You guys ever been to a family reunion, fucking grocery store, mom see somebody little badass kid, fuck up your whole shopping or just your whole day, fuck up your whole experience and shit, and just make you wish you were a kid again so you could fuck them up for a few minutes? This motherfucker in my apartment like that, man, he wish Santa Claus would come back in my motherfucking life so I could beat his ass for a good 10 minutes. Just let me be four, Santa Claus. For 15 minutes and beat little Rico's ass, man. This nigga fucking 5 years old, man, come in my house like it's his house and shit, so I developed this app. $50 PayPal transaction, I show up, you point the kid out, I beat they ass. That's right. I'm with the shit, too. I fuck a little kid up. And if they parents finally act like they want to be a parent, I knock their ass out, too. Leave a card on their chest. Sucker punch your kid, bitch. That's how I'm giving back to this motherfucker, man. Real shit. People be like, man, I seen you been going to the gym. It ain't for no niggas to be scared of me, or it ain't for none of these weird ass females. If I need muscles to fuck with you, bitch, I don't need to fuck with you. Most of y'all out of shape anyway. Just saying. Motherfucker be having all kind of secret compartments for fat and shit. But you want a nigga in shape with a job who ain't gonna cheat on you, beat on you, drop you off at work in your car, go fuck other bitches. Y'all asking too much. Y'all some deceptive assholes these days, man. I'm not saying all of you, but whoever don't laugh, bitch, I'm talking to you. Bitches around here wearing cheetah print and motherfucking tiger print and all kind of fast ass animal print. I ain't talking to you, I still fuck you. She can. Shit, I'm about to get a divorce, fuck that bitch. She don't love me and her titties ain't that big. But on some real shit, I got some shit for you fat deceptive bitches wearing these fast animal print. Some elephant print pants. They got some Jordans that match that shit if you motherfuckers trying to coordinate and shit. Maybe some fucking rhino prints, some shit a little left deceptive and shit. You motherfuckers want a nigga that keep it real with you, but you come out the house with fake eyelashes, fake lips, or fake booty, your guns put up, your titties is tucked around your back and your armpit and your bra. Y'all motherfuckers ain't right, man. I'm sick of this shit. I told y'all I don't like little kids. I got kids of my own, and I don't like them motherfuckers either. That's why I work out, because my son be looking at me like he could fuck me up or something. Just in case, I'ma beat that ass, nigga. I been going to the gym picture and beating this nigga ass. He 4 years old, I can't wait for this nigga to try me for real. This nigga do little stupid shit like lock everybody out the house, nigga. What the fuck you do that for? Jesus told me to do it. They said that Jesus tell you do something, do it. You always right at church. Go sit your little stupid ass down. This motherfucker all up in the cabinets and shit. I wake up. I don't even like babysitting his ass, because he my kid, so I ain't really babysitting. But I want the nigga to go somewhere else. Wake up, this nigga all in the cabinet eating everybody diet cookies for him, his mom and shit. The fuck you doing? Jesus told me to do it. How do you think I got on the counter? Jesus! I beat his ass in the name of Jesus. Don't fuck around like that. Who said I'm going straight to hell? That was you? Did you go to church? Who in here went to church? Yeah, who in here went to church and was at the club last night? Who in here wore the same drawers to church that they were in the club last night until that nigga house that beat your shit up or that girl with the bad teeth that gave you some head? Who had the same drawers on that church?
You won't be rich out the hood as best you think about the box, ayy. Told this world that it's fuck you, PAYME. For the last 8 months, I rode around in a Mercedes, talking Lexus, drop head caddies, and bitches don't call me by my name, they call me.